Welcome to the Midwestern Career College Student Portal Tour. From the website mccollege.edu, click on Student Portal to access the resources available to you. You have several options on the menu, and I'll go over a few main ones in this video, but feel free to check them all out. D2L is the learning management system used for the online portion of your courses. Here you will access study resources, discussion board posts, digital homework assignments, and many other helpful items for each of your classes. Here's an example of a D2L course. You'll also be able to attend virtual lectures using the virtual classroom here. Okta and email is where you access your student email inbox. All MCC students, staff, and faculty should use their MCC email account when communicating, so that way we stay in compliance with FERPA, the Family Educational Rights and Privacy Act. Okta is a tool we use for two-factor authentication so that your information is as secure as it possibly can be. If you need help setting up your email or your Okta two-factor authentication, please feel free to pause this video and click the button on the screen for an Okta instructional video. Grades will have your final grades, such as those found on your transcript. My Ledger houses account information, balance, history of payments, etc. Schedule will show your class schedule, and attendance shows the record we have of your attendance in these classes. Here in the middle of the portal, you'll see each department's website. Library has student databases for you, such as the eBook Central, where eBooks for some MCC programs can be found. Under databases, you'll be able to scroll down and find the eBook Central link. Once you click on that link and sign in, you'll have access to the eBooks to read online or download as a PDF. Business Office is where you will go to order scrubs. You'll scroll down to the bottom of the page for the scrub order form. You can also discover scholarship opportunities or information on how to make payments. The DSO office has services and resources available to F1 international students. You'll see several tabs across the top of the page to point you in the direction of things like requests, resources, CPT and OPT, and others. Registrar has items like the FERPA form, student records such as parchment for requesting a transcript, or information about transfer credits. Financial aid is where to go if you have questions about federal student aid, federal grants, student loans, or other aid. Clinical externship is available for students approaching that part of their clinical studies. Make sure you check out the MCC Spirit Shop, where you can find items that help you show your pride for being a part of the MCC family. Consumer information has items such as the academic catalog, which houses information about courses, externship, and some program-specific handbooks, articulation agreements, an annual campus security report, SAP, services available to students with disabilities, Title IX information and misconduct policy, vaccination policy, and voter registration information. As we said before, please feel free to look all throughout the portal and see everything that's available to you, and we certainly hope you enjoy your time at Midwestern Career College. Thank you so much.